Hello, one and all, and welcome back to more Cosmic Star Heroine. We're picking up where we last left off, where we finally got ourselves a home base, which is a ship. And, we actually have a choice to go to different places. Alright. I think they said the next place we need to go is the Rommel. Can we go to Aru? Yeah. Also, last time we're now presumed dead. Okay. Change your support character. Support characters give bonuses to the entire party. Find and invite more people to join your ship and gain additional... So there's a recruitment system? Well, no. Headquarters was destroyed. Yeah. So, can I now go here? No, I cannot. I could still go here, though. Alright. Anyway, let me debate whether or not to look for support characters. Okay, these are my support characters. So we got physique plus 5, no desperate heal penalty, item effects up, desperate damage, alignment resistance, item stick with the physique. So anyway, Rommel. Let's check out this place. New planet? Oh, it's the same planet, just a different location. Nope. This is where I need to go. New Rommel. Leave that alone for a bit. No, that's where I need to go. Las Ross. So I'll check out New Rommel. There's a cave over here. Alright. How dangerous are you guys? 22? Decent amount of damage. This is heal, right? Yep. Heal. I feel like y'all attacked a whole lot more than you were supposed to. Oh, goblin, speedy but weak. Goblin, hobgoblin, goblin's final form. You need some life. Fire. What are y'all weak against? Fire. You're weak to water. Yeah, I got other people that can attack. So I'll use you on you. Come on, guys. Y'all don't need to be that way. I-beam, droid, beam attack, ignores defense. Let us equip that and see how that is. Next item, double strength. Oh, she automatically equipped it. Accessory for the rat. Lovely. Lovely. Definitely gotta consider putting Chan back on the team. Hmm. Ah, okay, that's how I can do it. Alright. So, I want Chan back on the team. Keep Aretta. Let's keep Finn for now. No, actually, some of the enemies here are weak to wind, so let us put Lauren on the team as well. Okay, that'll be my team. Oh, there's a big thing over there. Ooh, it's a very big thing. Oh well. Worm. One bite, one kill. You do a lot of that. You got a lot of health. Can I charm you? Let's do it. Nope. Who do I want to focus on? Let's focus on the Hobgoblin. I at least know I'm going to attack him next. Not this turn, but next turn the worm attacks. So let's get a defense. I'm really worried on what you... Okay! That one shot, one kill thing, that's nothing to worry about. Yet. I say that now, but next thing you know he does a screen wipe. So let's focus. All the time he only had 1 HP? Okay, I want to do a shoot on you. Whilst we're at it. Thank you. There we go. Very good, very nice, Chan's gonna get another turn before the worm. Let's continue playing safe a little bit more. I keep forgetting about Lauren's Regen ability. Okay. Let's activate this now. Then let us knock some of that life away. Hit you up with another one of these. Okay. Worm's not too bad. I'll try stunning him next turn. Make you weaker. Oh, even better. That's good. Good. Shoot. Get that stun. Nope, didn't get the stun. Save that for next turn. Since you're a tank, that was a little bit stronger. Like tie accessory for Sue. Nope. I'm gonna have to put Sue in the party. Then equip him with the tie. Oh, add disarm to the attacks. Yes, please. Okay. Seems to be it with this area. Still not going to loss whatever yet. Let's check out here. Is this step? Nope, not steps. Alright. It's like a western type. Yep, Wild Wild Underground. So, Wild Wild West. What's this? Okay. I used the gem, Clark. He had a few short circuits. But he sure knew how to party. Huff, puff. Can I talk to you? Yep. Okay. That's odd. This hotel? For a short fee, we can let you sleep on the curb outside. You may be mugged. In fact, you probably will be mugged. I gotta use that line in a campaign somewhere. There's a chest in here. All right. Is this a, oh, yep, that's definitely a different section. Looking for is a weapon shop. All these characters along the way. Yeah. Yeah, I'll go to Las Rocas at some point. Rocas? Is this an actual casino that you could play at and win stuff? Which you're gonna have to get a specific winnings in which you could only get at the casino. Sorry about that, I had a sneeze. Am I gonna have to get a bunch of coins to buy myself a Porygon? Here's an empty slot. Nope. Alright. Doesn't look like anything there. What's this place? Sheriff office. I would be worried about coming in here, but we're considered dead. Oh, okay, so I had to come here anyway. Okay, so art gallery, which I have a painting to return to. I need an outfit from the tailor bot at the general store. I'm looking for that general store. Okay. So it's just the outfit I need now? Any ex-criminals I could use in a party? Nope, can't go that way. Where does this go? No, I don't want to go there. So, since I know this is the way I need to go, let me just take a quick gander over at the Los Rocas gate. Who knows, there may be people standing out in front. Nope. Game's like, nope. Go back. We could have given you an open area like this, but no. We're just not going to open that gate. Alright. Let's see if I can find that general store. Uh, I am there. Subway tunnels to the bottom. So, museum is up there. But first, let's check out these housing. Aha! I already own Steel and Rebel. I'm debating whether... I'm starting to debate whether or not to have more than one of the same thing. $9,000 credits. Yeah, where can I get a free clothing voucher? Yeah, I don't want to attack you. I don't want to talk to you. No. What? Okay, I just want to... There we go. Oh. What did she say? Now, where can I get... Hey, you. Anyone willing to give me free clothes? No. Yeah, hey, here's your painting. You don't happen to have a free clothing voucher, eh? $9,000. Y'all got anything with free clothes? Did I talk to you? Alright, we're going shopping! So, give me this. Big guns. All right. Hey, you. I'm guessing that's the tunnel. No? No one got no free clothes? I really don't want to spend $9,000 on this thing. Okay. Maybe there's something in the mines? How strong are y'all? Junk rat, high defense, but easily shell shocked. Fall into sanity. Yes. Get charmed. Earth up. Poison? Good, 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 good. Tried many of these out, so let's try some of these double teams. Kieras and Regan's the party. Physical attack, let's try that one. Okay, so it doesn't use up Sue's turn, so that's good. Cool. Oh. Let us heal Lauren. Let's try out Chanzone. It's cool. Only 17? Oh yeah, you're at zero. Yeah. Shouldn't kill you. Yep. So let's see what the duet looks like. Kill. Ooh, bigger again. All right. No, nothing over here. No, nothing over there. Found a bomb. It's an item used in combat. Yes! Finally, an item that does damage. And that would actually do nicely for 4444 and Arete. Okay, that's the game straight up telling me, hey, that's a side mission thing that you ain't ready for. So I guess I'm going to have to spend $9,000 on that dress. Hey, Sheriff, you ain't happen to have a dress coupon, eh? Nope. Oh well. Guess that's just going to be $9,000. Because I'm pretty sure I talked to everybody already. Wait, where was the general store? That was this year, right? No. Was it this? Yeah, okay. $9,000. Fine. Let's be on our way. Whoa, is that a red version of the thing of the boss I just fought? Looks like it. What can you tell me? Buffalox. 20,000 HP? 20,000. 2,000 HP, weak to fire, harvested for their juicy meat. Ooh, get some of that Buffalox meat. Yep, poison's just like the last one. Just chop them up. Now we got two buffalo. Bomb you. Come on. No, that's a screen transition. And that's a screen transition. Let's go down first. Wow. Every last one. Really? High defense? Let's ignore that defense. How much more? I have one turn. Next turn will be more powerful, so I'll do it then. I went down first, then that's a thing. Okay, so all right. Well, spent 9,000 credits, but at least I got 1,500. Mask robot. Its grasp on first law may be shaky. First law of robotics, robotic AI, do not harm people.
Oh. first turn. Set up.
Let's focus on the dude that is poisoning everybody. Weak to... doesn't matter. You. You. Alright. Next item has double strength. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, dude. This turn, you're getting hit by a bunch of heavy stuff. I haven't done a rest. Okay. Explosion creates and creates a controlled explosion that may hit multiple enemies. Okay, so a new attack for Chan. I mean, I just got that there on the off chance. Where's explosion? Oh! You got a bunch of stuff here I didn't know about. Sharing. When healed, allies also heal for... Okay. Psionic suppression inflicts disarm. Can stack multiple turns. Bonus against Spectral. Were you on the ghost team? I'm pretty sure you were on the ghost team. Darn. Damage based on number of spent Gunmancy abilities. Do these things actually say Gunmancy? Yes, it does. Damage based on number of spent Gunmancy abilities. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4. Huh. 5. Fire. Okay, so getting revive is not always, so I'll leave that for when boss battles come up. Did anyone else get a bunch of stuff that I didn't know? Delegate I knew about, or at least didn't notice. Yeah, you just got a new ability, so... here we go. Combo. May recharge a random ability. Oh! Okay. Really? My goodness. Okay, there's gonna be a bunch of things I'm gonna wanna look at. Why does this continue on? Okay. Just for confirmation's sake, if that continues on down there, then I'm pretty sure that this route is going to be blocked. If this route is not blocked in any shape or form, or it just looped all the way back around to where I was, okay, good. So it just loops back around. Good, good, good. Okay, good. So I didn't miss anything. Alright, so that's where I came from. That's enemies over there. That's a loop of enemies. There's probably a chest up that way. So, let's try. Okay. Alright, so... Let's work on these guys. One that ignores defense. Oh, come on. I'm gonna need to use that. Very good. Double the power of the next item. So let's use that. I can't wait to see how much this explosion does. Really can't. Of course you die. Of course. Weapon for Chan. Heal up. Okay. I'll take it. Hey guys. Huh. Okay. Megaphone for Lauren. Excuse me for a second. Alright, here we go. Lauren. Megaphone for Poison Up. Maybe I should have Dave out, since he could hack all the machines. And there's been a bunch of machines. You know? Let me keep Dave out for a bit. Los Rocas. Oh, hello guys. Am I already in Los Rocos? Okay. Apparently I am. Okay. Is this Ezio's place? Not yet. I want to explore Los Rocos a little. Temporarily closed due to Ezio having a ball. Is this the subway? Okay. Hey, you. Really? I traveled all that way and now the subway? You know, I expected the subway to be fixed, just not this soon. Alright, let's do the ball. Later that night. Hey, Lauren, I see you snuck in. That Sue over there? Sway? Oh. Okay, let me come down this way. Is that a picture of Cthulhu? that's upstairs. Okay. Alright, it's on this side. A lot of secrets. Hey, you running about, what you saying? Yeah, that's me. Draft in the library. Really? All right. Let's see what we can do. Full name is Dr. Esdrodian Gastorius Formaldehyde. The one who deciphers his office passcode will gain entrance to his secret collection. All I've gathered is that it ends with how old he is. I guess he updates it every year. Dr. Azurian Gastonius Formaldehyde. Here. There's no other way around here, right? No. What else could there be? Can I do something with that information I just got? No passages under the steps. I'm obviously missing something. Obviously. What am I missing? What am I missing? Really? What did I do different last time? Maybe I had to speak to that gentleman robot first before they would allow me to fix him. Okay. Thank you. So I've gleaned the passcode starts with Ezio's middle name. They call him Old Man, but 231 years old is old even for... Okay, so it's 231... His last name, Gustavus? Gastonis. So Gastonis, 231. Nothing else of note in here. Sigh-bay. We got locked up. We got locked up by the mob. Oh! Looks like I found my partners as well. I can help with that. Oh? Are you Clark? Yep. I love how everybody's got their theme song. Dead dances his way into your party.
Alright. So, with that, we will...
Oh no, it won't let me save.
Well, I guess I gotta find my gear first. And while we're on our way to find our gear, I would like to thank everybody for watching. And hope to see you all again, because it is that time in which we will save and pick up again next time. See you then.